So MDOT MTA commuter bus started back in the 80s. Can you tell us what areas it reaches in Maryland?
Correct. We go as far northeast as Haverty Grace, northwest as Hagerstown, Gaithersburg, east as Kent Island, and south as California, Maryland.
And where do you see the most riders on the commuter bus?
85% of our trips go to Washington, D.C. The other 10% do Baltimore service, and 5% we call Central Maryland, which goes along the ICC. Our commuter bus riders can now actually see their bus when it's coming and when it's due, and it's real-time information. We have 36 routes total. 35 of our routes operate Monday through Friday. The one that doesn't is the 201, which we consider airport shuttle. It services Gaithersburg to BWI Airport. It's hourly service in both directions.
And there was recently a new stop added in Frederick County.
So on the 515 route, the North Frederick Park and Ride lot has recently been added. Our trips are based on zones, and zone 1 through 5, with zone 1 costing $3 and dollar increments up to zone 5, which is $7.
Could you tell me a little bit more about the zones? What are the difference?
The difference in zones is the length of travel, because some of our routes go as short as 18 miles, and we have some of our routes going over 60 miles.
And where can people find all of this information, including the different types of routes?
On the MTA website, where all the other modes there, you can go find out our fare structure and all our schedules and any frequently asked questions you can find there.